All right, Joe, thank you. There are several access roads opening in Raystown Lake to accommodate upcoming hunting seasons and to give more recreational opportunities. The U.S. Army Corps of Engineers could temporarily close some roads depending on the weather, and there's going to be no off-season maintenance on the roadways. USACE also urges all visitors to wear orange when in open hunting areas and to be aware of surroundings.